Hi students, this is the exercise on the chapter measurement of length. This is the continued class for the measurement of length. Dear student, in previous classes we learned how the conversion of units and to solve the some problems on the conversion of units and also addition and subtraction of the lengths. Today class we saw some exercise on the measurement of length. It may be the conversion of units and also the do the addition and subtraction of the lengths also. Okay, let's start the class to solve the first exercise 11.1. Dear students, the first main question is convert the given measurements into centimeter. Dear student, already some questions are given, all are in meter scale. You can convert these meter scale into centimeter. Dear students, you already know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. You convert meter into centimeter, you multiply meter by 100. Okay, so first question I solve it. The 9 meter is given, so you convert 1 meter is equal to how many centimeter? 100 centimeter. So the 9 meter is converted into centimeter, you multiply 9 by 100. So 9 into 100 is equal to 900 centimeter. The 9 meter is converted into 900 centimeter. In the same way you do the second one. So the 12 meter is there, you multiply 12 by 100, so you get the 1200 centimeter. The 12 meter is converted into 1200 centimeter. Then come to the third question. 14 meter is there, you can multiply 14 by 100, so the 1400 centimeter, that is the 14 meter is converted into 1400 centimeter. Then come to the fourth one. 10 meter is there, you can multiply by 100, so 1000 centimeter. The 10 meter is converted into 1000 centimeter. Then fifth question, 20 meter is there, 20 is multiplied by 100, so 2000 centimeter. You will get the 20 meter is converted into 2000 centimeter. Then 33 meter is there, you can multiply 33 by 100, so you will get 3300 centimeter. This is the first main to convert centimeter. The questions are already given in a meter. You can convert these meters into centimeter. The first main sixth questions are completed. Then you come to the second main. Second main is fill up the blanks with correct answers. Dear student, the first question is 6 meter is given. You can convert 6 meter into 600 centimeter. You multiply 6 by 100, so you will get 600 centimeter. Second one, 11 meter is there, you multiply 11 by 100, you will get 1100 centimeter. Then third one, 39 meter is there, you can multiply by 100, 3900 you will get centimeter. Then fourth one is 12 meter and 16 centimeter is given. You can convert this whole it having a two terms, 12 meter and 16 centimeter. 16 centimeter is already in centimeter. You can convert only 12 meter into centimeter. So you multiply 12 by 100, you will get 1200 centimeter plus 16 centimeter, 1216 centimeter. It is the total, the conversion of meter into centimeter. Okay, it is also same way. 70 centimeter is already in centimeter. You can convert only 4 meter into centimeter. 4 is multiplied by 100. You will get 400. 400 plus 70. So 470 cm. This is the completion of the second main. I will turn the page. The third main is the match the following. First you match it and also write the answer. Okay. First one, 4 meter. The 4 meter is 400 cm. This is the first one, 400 cm. And second one, 7 meter is there, 700 cm. And third one, 7 meter, 20 cm is there, 700 cm. Next, fourth one, 4 meter, 50 cm. So, 450 cm. Dear student, this is the completion of the exercise 11.1. Then come to the exercise 11.2. This is also conversion of the units. In the first exercise, we can convert meter to centimeter. The exercise 11.2 is also conversion of meter. That is, the centimeters are already given. You can convert centimeters into meter. So, first question I read it. Convert the next measurement into meters. Dear student, all are in centimeter. You can convert these questions into the meter scale. Okay. So, in the meter scale, you can divide all the centimeters by 100. You will get the conversion of centimeter into meters. Okay. 800 centimeters is there. You can divide by 100. So, 2020 cancel the remaining 8 meter. So, 800 centimeter is converted into meter. It is a 8 meter. Because you divide centimeter by 100, you will get 8 meter. In the same way, you do the second question. The 900 centimeter is there. You divide by 100. 00 cancel the 9 meter. Then 600 centimeter is equal to 600 divided by 100. So, 6 meter. 1000. 1000 centimeter is equal to 1000 divided by 100. 2020 cancel. The 10 meter is remaining. Next, 3000 centimeter. 3000 divided by 100. So, 30 meter. 300 centimeter. 300 divided by 100, the 3 meter is remaining. This is the first main question, is converted into centimeter to meter by dividing 100. Okay. Then come to the second main. Second main is the fill in the blanks with correct answers. I already do the 400 centimeter is converted into meter. You will divide by 100, you will get 4 meter. 900, it is also 9 meter. 875 centimeter, 8 meter and 75 centimeter. 750 centimeter, 7 meter and 50 centimeter. The third may is say true or false. The 20 meter is equal to 1000 centimeter. It's a wrong. Okay. The 20 meter is equal to 2000 centimeter is the right answer, but 1000 is given, so it's a wrong. Next, come to the second one. 5 meter is equal to 500 centimeter, so it's a right answer, because 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. 5 meter is equal to 500 centimeter. It is the right answer. Then come to the third one. 150 centimeter is equal to 1 half meter. 150 centimeter is equal to 1 meter half. 1 meter, 1 and half meter. It's also right answer. Okay. Then come to the 750 centimeter, 75 meter. It's wrong because you can divide by 75. So it's 7 meter, 50 centimeter. So 75 meter is wrong. Okay. Dear student, then come to the exercise 11.3. 11.3 is the addition and subtraction of the lengths. Dear student, in the addition and subtraction of the lengths, you look observe, that is, the meter is add by meter, the centimeter is add to centimeter only. The meter is not added to centimeter and meter is not subtract by the centimeter. Both numbers having the same unit. The meter and meter is possible to addition, centimeter and centimeter is possible to addition and subtraction. The centimeter and meter, the different units having numbers are not possible to do the addition and subtraction. Dear student, must addition and subtraction, the units also same. The meter, it added to the meter, and centimeter is added to the centimeter, not for meter to centimeter. Okay, this is remembering, don't forget, the units is same, then you add the and subtract the numbers. The numbers having a different units, you can convert one unit. It may be in meter or it may be in centimeter. You got the same unit, then you do the addition and subtraction. Okay. I start the first main of the exercise 11.3 and the following. Dear student, in the first main, first you observe the unit. The first one is also meter and second one is also meter. So it is possible to addition because both having a same unit meter. So you add the numbers. 0 plus 5 is 5. 5 plus 7 is 12, 2, 1 carry, 1 plus 1 is 2, 225 meter. It is also meter. Then come to the second one, both having a same unit, so it is possible to addition. 7 plus 2 is 9, 3 plus 1 is 4, 1 plus 1 is 2, it is also 249 meter. Then come to the third one, both having a meter, so you can do the addition. 0 plus 4, 4, 5 plus 1, 6, 2 plus 1, 3, 364 meter. Dear student, both having a meter, so 900 meter are there. So 0 plus 0, 0, 5, 9 plus 4 is 13. So 1350 meter. Okay, then fifth one, both having a meter scale, you can do the addition. 5 plus 3 is 8, 6 plus 2 is 8, 188 meter. 6, 8 plus 4 is 12, 2, 1 carry, 1 plus 1 is 2, so 226 meter. So meter, and it is also meter, possible to addition. 10 plus 6, 16 meter. 2 plus 4, 6, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 meter. 36 meter, 16 meter. Then come to the eighth one, centimeter. It is in meter. 2, 72 centimeter, 33 meter. 108 meter, 65 centimeter, 30 meter and 74 centimeter. Okay, this is the completion of the first main. Then come to the second main. Second main is the statement problem on addition of the length. Okay, the first question, I read it, solve these problems. The first one, Preeti has a red color tape of length 18 meter and a blue color tape of length 15 meter. What is the total length of the tapes she has? The first one, first you write what is given in this question. The length of the red color tape is equal to 18 meter. The length of the blue color tape is 15 meter. The total length of the tape she has. So you do the addition. Both are having a meter scale. 8 plus 5 is 13. 3 1 carry. So 33 meter is given the total length of the tape she has. Come to the second question. Ajar travels a distance of 800 meter in rickshaw and 50 meter on foot to reach the school. What is the total distance traveled by him? Dear student, first you will write what is given in this question. Ajar travel distance in a rickshaw 800 meter. Ajar travel distance in a foot 15 meter. You find out the total distance he travel. So you do the addition. Both are having the same unit, meter and meter. So 850 meter is the total distance he travel. Okay. So dear student, then come to the third question. Mary has a white thread of length 10 meter and a black thread of length 18 meter 40 centimeter. What is the total length of the thread Mary has? The length of the white thread is 10 meter. So length of the black thread is 18 meter and 40 centimeter. The total length of the thread you find out. Okay. Dear student, you do the addition. 40 centimeter and 28 meter is the total length of the thread. Dear student, then come to the fourth question. A shopkeeper sells a wire of length 50 meter and 20 centimeter in the morning, 60 meter and 40 centimeter in the afternoon, and 5 meter and 30 meter in the evening. What is the total length of the wire sold by him? Dear student, first you write what is given in this question. A shopkeeper sells the length of the wire in the morning, 50 meter and 20 centimeter. A shopkeeper sells the length of the wire in afternoon, 60 meter and 40 centimeter. A shopkeeper sells the length of the wire in the evening. So all are in meter and centimeter. So you do the addition. 115 meter and 90 centimeter is the total length of the wire he sold. Okay. So then come to the fifth main. Dear student, observe the figure and fill up the blanks. The four trees are there. Four trees having some distances. The distance between the first and second tree is 40 meter. The distance between first and third tree is 40 plus 20, total 60 meter. The distance between first and fourth tree is 40 plus 20 plus 10 is equal to 70. So this is the end of the exercise 11.3. Okay. Then come to the exercise 11.4. Dear student, 11.4 is the exercise on the subtraction of length. Dear student, first solve the questions given below. So all are the subtractions question. You do the subtraction, all questions having the same units. So the first one is the 57 centimeter after the subtraction. 6 centimeter it is also after the subtraction. Second one, third one 150 centimeter, and fourth one 169 centimeter, and fifth one 4 meter 30 centimeter, sixth one 8 meter 5 centimeter, seventh one 43 meter 12 centimeter, eighth one 26 meter 12 centimeter, ninth one 59 meter 8 centimeter, and tenth one 100 meter 2 centimeter. Okay. Dear student, then come to the second question. Solve the following problems. The first question. In the bundle of thread measuring a length of 1450 meter, the shopkeeper sells 170 meter of thread. What is the remaining length of the thread in the bundle? Dear student, first you will Write what is given in this question. The length of the bundle of thread 450 meter. The shopkeeper sells the length of the thread 170 meter. The remaining length of the thread is equal to 280 meter. Second question. Ahmed brings a wire of length 227 meter 70 centimeter to fence a small garden. If the wire used for fencing is 190 meter 40 centimeter, what is the remaining length of the wire with him? Dear student, first write what is given in this question. The total length of the wire for fencing 227 meter 70 centimeter. The length of the wire used for fencing 190 meter 40 centimeter. The remaining length of the wire is equal to 37 meter 30 centimeter. Dear students, then come to the second question. In the bundle of cloth measuring 125 meter 80 centimeter, a length of 70 meter 30 centimeter is cut and removed. What is the remaining length of the cloth? The length of the bundle of cloth is 125 meter 80 centimeter. The length of the cloth cut and removed 70 meter 30 centimeter. The remaining cloth is 555 meter 50 centimeter. So dear student, then come to the fourth question. A hill climber climbs 475 meter 60 centimeter in the first attempt and 300 meter 40 centimeter in the second attempt. How much less height he has climbed in the second attempt than in the first? Dear student, first you will write, a hill climber climbs the hill in the first attempt 475 meter 60 centimeter. The hill climber climbs the hill in the second attempt 300 meter 40 centimeter. The less height he has climbed in the second attempt is 175 meter 20 centimeter. Okay. Then come to the fifth question. The length of the goods train is 242 meter 60 centimeter. The length of a passenger train is 109 meter 25 centimeter. Which train is more in length and by how much? Dear student, the length of the goods train is 242 meter 60 centimeter. The length of the passenger train is 109 meter 25 centimeter. Which train is more? We will find out more length. The first goods train having a more length. Okay. How much means 133 meter 35 centimeter is more length having a goods train than passenger train? Dear student, this is the end of the 3 exercise 11.1, 11.2, 11.3 on the lesson measurement of length. We can solve by the conversion of units and do the addition and also subtraction of the measurement of length. In the next class we start the next chapter. Okay, thank you.